It's funny, you ask any little kid to draw you a car and most likely they'll draw you a sports car. And in many cases, it would be a Mustang. What's exciting about the Mustang is just the visual entertainment you get. The surfacing on the vehicles just is so voluptuous. As a designer slash artist, I've drawn Mustangs on paper with a pen. I've painted it in acrylic, oil paintings. For design, we use markers. I like colors. I like positive colors. Colors induce energy. The GT350 is in such high demand that it's difficult to get a hold of. Having worked on that vehicle program, I'm very excited that Ford is actually extending the build into the 2018 model year.